Queen Elizabeth II sends a secret signal to her staff as she uses her handbag to deliver messages to them on formal occasions, and a royal expert confirmed what the message means in an enlightening podcast. Queen Elizabeth II shows no sign of slowing down as she looks forward to entering her 94th year next month. This week, she looked regal in royal purple as she attended a service to commemorate Commonwealth Day at Westminster Abbey. As Her Majesty continues to attend a whirl of engagements and royal walkabouts, she has developed a way of signaling to staff when she wants to move on from her guests, a royal reporter reveals. Podcast Pod Save the Queen is hosted by royal correspondent Anne Gripper, who shared how the Queen silently signals to her staff. Ms. Gripper said, "My favorite thing that I've found out is that sometimes even the Queen has to send a secret signal. Apparently to do this she uses her handbag." She explained, "If the handbag goes on the chair it means she's fine, she's quite happy to be chatting away with you and having a nice time. If it goes on a table, it means you're going to be out of there quick sharp. It means it's time to start wrapping things up." Ms. Gripper joked, "She's going to have to come up with some new secret signals for the staff as that one is now out there." Royal historian Hugo Vickers also told People magazine in 2011 about some more handbag signaling the Queen uses to communicate with staff when she is out and about. Mr. Vickers said, "It would be very worrying if you were talking to the Queen and saw the handbag move from one hand to the other. This gesture means it is time for the Queen's aides to move in and usher her away." Also, spinning the ring on her hand is another sign that Her Majesty's staff should move her along. However, Mr. Vickers said, "It would be done very nicely." He explained, "Someone would come along and say, 'Sir, the Archbishop of Canterbury would very much like to meet you.'